When you think of games blown by the Cougs, there are a plethora you can choose from to determine which one is the worst. And this one might take the cake. But we won't even get into that one right now. In the Nick Rolovich era, there have now been four games in which Washington State has led by double digits and ended with a loss. Last season, the Cougs led Oregon 19-7 in the final moments of the second quarter. They ended up losing by 14. In the season finale at Utah, they led 28-7 at half. The Utes then came out and scored 38 unanswered points. And this year, WSU led by 12 in the fourth quarter against Utah State. That ended with the Aggies scoring in the final seconds to complete the comeback win. Now, most recently, the USC game. The Cougs were dominating for more than 25 minutes in the first half, but the Trojans stormed back and scored 45 straight. After the game, head coach Nick Rolovich trying to pinpoint the cause.
Definitely got to pick up our red zone game, our third down. Offensively, you know, we haven't been great in backed up situations, and we'll look at it and discuss it.
Whatever the problem is, if the Cougs can't play a complete 60 minutes, it will be a rough remainder of the season in conference play.
Thank you, Alex. Cougs on the road for the first time this year. Currently 14-point underdogs in Salt Lake City, partially because nobody knows who the heck is healthy enough to play quarterback.